LGBTQ plus activist and Assam's first transgender judge, Swati Vidhan Barua, found herself in the soup after allegations of abetment suicide has been labeled against her. The allegations were raised by family members of one Mansoor Alam after his body was recovered from the bathroom of his residence in Guwahati's Pandu area in the wee hours of March 1. Alam's family members allege that Swati was psychologically abusing him to marry her, which forced him to take the drastic step. Many also gathered outside Jalukbari police station along with Alam's body, demanding Swati's arrest.
अब लड़का तो को मारा है ना, सुसाइड किया है लड़का, तो घर का अंदर में ना सुसाइड करता है, बाहर तो नहीं करता है, वो बाहर में बाथरूम में किया, लाइट बंद करके उसको सुसाइड किया, परसों रोज भी उसको मारा, उसका वो विधान का घर का तरफ से पीछे से आने से उसका लड़का का घर है, एक ही रास्ता है दोनों का, अब उसका घर का अंदर से विधान किया ना लड़का किया, ये हम लोग को नहीं पता, क्योंकि हमारा लड़का इसका अंदर में अभी डेड बॉडी बन के गिरा हुआ, जब तक हमारा लड़का विधान यहाँ पे नहीं आएगा हम डेड बॉडी जाने नहीं देगा।
Alam's family members also alleged that Swati had even filed a complaint accusing him of rape, following which he was arrested. Further investigation into the matter is currently underway. Swati came to limelight in 2012 after getting the nod from the Bombay High Court to undergo a sex change. The third gender activist shot to fame when she became India's third and Assam's first transgender judge in 2018.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.